What's up, you guys? Idiot Fliptronics. Gonna be doing some more gameplay here on Mortal Kombat X on the Galaxy S5. Gonna be focusing on Sub-Zero in this video. I thought it'd be cool to do some gameplay on him. He's definitely one of my favorite characters, and you know, he's got the freeze attack move that's really awesome. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video on this. Just a reminder, this game is free on Android and iOS. And you gotta put a lot of work into it to unlock characters, but other than that, you could buy coins to unlock characters, which will make it faster, but you know, I don't recommend doing that. You can put the work into it. Alright, we'll get one more battle in here with Sub-Zero. One thing I will say is load times seem to be a little rough for some reason in this game, and I'm using the Galaxy S6, so you know, I'm not really sure what the reason is, but like I said, load times are a little bit long in between battles. But I mean, really not a big deal. You know, the game is awesome, so... Alright, you guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video on Sub-Zero. Definitely gonna be doing some different characters, so stay tuned for more videos on this, guys, and be sure to subscribe to our channel.